Hello, Dokkan fan here coming with another Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle video. And I'm using Extreme Tech because it finally happened, people. Finally it happened. And I'm so happy. Like, literally. Yesterday was a great day for me. Let me say it like that. And you guys will soon see what it is. First we're gonna do this. Then this. Because yesterday was an awesome day and I will show you guys soon what it is. This is not my Frieza. Just so that you guys know, this is not my Frieza, it's a friend Frieza. Because my Frieza is not awakened yet. I'm using an almost full Rainbow Extreme Tech Team. Go ahead, Zamasu. And here he is, people. I got LR Goku Black. Yep. I got yesterday from the tech banner. I pulled LR Goku Black, and I'm so happy. I wanted this unit so bad. Like, literally, I wanted this unit so much. And I finally got him. I finally got Goku Black, Super Saiyan Rose, Goku Black, and Zamasu. I'm super, super happy. And they did not disappoint. They are so good and powerful. Oh, sorry, Broly. I'm now going to show off the true power of Goku Black. I made one mistake of not letting them get hit first before fighting, but it is okay. I will solve that. Oh yeah, transform. So Bardock can tank this, and the HP that it loses I will have back soon anyway. Frieza is getting an attack and defense boost. The muscle can tank this, I think. Yeah, you should be able to tank it. Yeah. I'm gonna keep Frieza close. Gonna do you. It's okay because he needs it. And now Broly. Broly gets all those orbs, he's last. And he's linked up with Rose and Zamasu. question is, will I be able to beat him before Freezer is transformed into Golden? Okay, now everything is going to look different. I'm gonna give this to Cell, this to Freezer, this to Bardock. Perfect. He gets this. He gets this. He gets this. Man, I love this new LR. That I finally get Goku Black. I'm so happy. I'm so happy that I got this unit. Oh my god, this LR, I'm so happy with. I got now all three the LRs that I actually want. I wanted Broly. Broly. I wanted the physical trunks. Got the physical trunks. And I wanted Goku Black. LR Goku Black, and I got LR Goku Black. I can honestly say I'm super happy. Oh man, oh, this is going to suck. The other unit that I want is the Cell. Perfect Cell. And that's the one that I... The LR Cell, that's the one that I also really want. And I will try and get it. Also the only other LR that I actually want. Okay, Freezer. Well, people, a wasted finisher. But it is okay. Oh, Freezer's Golden Freezer's passive is not up. Go Freezer! Perfect. Oh my god. Let's do this. Best way to do it, I hate it. But just do it. I have to do it like this because Broly would not would have gotten a lot of damage. LR Goku Black, I don't remember if he has been hit like 5 times already. But it would be worth it. But Broly, I have to be careful because Broly... Oh, the son of a bitch. Broly is literally a risk, you know. I'm just gonna heal up. It's better to heal for nothing than to lose and never have healed it at all. Okay, some muscle. Oh yeah, Concerto Slice. Cooked grass. And this, people, was my showcase of my new unit, LR Goku Black's Muscle. Anyway, there was Dokken Find, people. Saying adios, goodbye, auf Wiedersehen, sayonara, and whatever other language the word bye is being said. So anyway, this was Dokufine, and no, I forgot my intro, outro, yeah. Hey, doing? Oh yeah. Dokken Fan out. Bye.